5 months after the Oscar slap scene around the world, comedian Chris Rock says he turned down an offer to host the Academy Awards again. An Arizona newspaper reports Rock joked about the offer at a show in Phoenix Sunday night, likening it to returning to the scene of a crime. Actor Will Smith was given a 10-year Oscars ban.